over my session back to our Toastmaster of the evening.
President.
Why?
Madam President.
Sorry for the late arrival. Okay, I was trying to like think what to say in the first meeting. Doesn't seem like a first meeting because same old faces. And we're all of us, because of our numbers, we're all EXCO members. Mm-hmm. And we just sort of do the musical chairs and just shift positions. So that's fine. But I note, and I think you all must have noticed too, that there is already a new room, is sweeping clean, and we have got a new format, new outlook for our agenda, new and improved. She's given it a facelift, so thank you. You have marked the beginning of our 2017-18 term. Thank you very much. Right. So the thing to do is, I was thinking to, actually, I, of all people, am the most guilty, I think, of this kind of negative attitude and thinking that, you know, this club is so lame and we've got the only same numbers, 10 members, and what can we do, what can we do? But I realized after Mr. Toh's speech last week, week before last, well, those of you who were present, you know, you might remember when he said that in spite of it being busy, in fact, because SJMC had such a pressure cooker type of stressful environment, he made it a point to come for the Toastmasters meeting, and that made it feel to me that this was a oasis of calm in this pressure cooker environment, and that, you know, if he could come and derive some benefit for himself, physically, mentally, psychologically, and I felt like, wow, you know, I'm doing somebody a little bit of good through my own unintentional self-benefit, and that was good, and that was motivating, and thank you very much, Mr. Toh, for saying that. The 10 members of the Subang Jaya Medical Center Toastmasters Club will persist and we will continue to carry on this, you know, fight to continue. And maybe some other enlightened person will find out, wow, there's this thing called Toastmasters Club in Subang Jaya. Maybe I can go and join. Yeah, I'm almost recruiting Dr. Liu Mochin. So, yeah. Thank you very much, everybody, for your presence, your continued presence. Thanks to external members for helping support us, without which, you know, I always say this and it's true, we couldn't manage. So back to the Toastmaster of the evening.
You can just end the meeting.
Not really.
You want the
you're going to do something about discipline in this club.
Discipline starts with the leader.
Congratulations.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, no. Yeah.
We have one final gift for our general evaluator. Oops. Our first meeting of the year is finally at an end. Thank you very much for attending. Safe journey home. Good night.